The houses on this estate, near Hereford, were built without chimneys. Originally intended for electric heating only, Class 1 chimneys were not included in the design, so freedom of choice as to heating system was eliminated. Now, however, more and more local authorities and house builders are realizing the benefits of incorporating a chimney in the original design. In this house, a park sectional factory-made chimney is now being constructed to allow for a change of heating, called for because the running costs of the original system were too high. Although it is relatively simple to install this type of chimney in a completed house, a change of heating system would have been far simpler, less expensive and less inconvenient if a Class 1 chimney had been specified at the outset. In this case, the new heating system is a Park Ray open fire with a back boiler to provide hot water. After construction of the chimney breast, the job is completed. But flexibility of the heating system is not the only advantage. Condensation is often caused by poor ventilation. A chimney providing a gentle flow of fresh air would help to prevent this condensation and the further damage it causes to decoration and structure. Fuel resources are also an important factor. Current predictions show that by the year 2000, Britain will once again be a net importer of fuel. Of our three indigenous fuels, gas and oil production will both peak in the 1990s. And our reserves for these fuels are small compared to our reserves of coal, which will last for 300 years at present rates of extraction. On this site, Class 1 brick chimneys have been included in the original design. Here we see a chimney at various stages of building, the foundations, the ground floor, and the first floor level, where we see the positioning of the flue liner. In addition to brick chimneys, there are a number of factory-made chimneys which can also be installed internally or externally. This is a Selkirk Metal Bestos factory-made chimney which is being installed in a house originally built without a chimney. The stainless steel units are double-walled and insulated, and the threaded internal couplers lock together with a 1/8 turn, so providing a sturdy connection. A locking band is then fitted to provide an airtight joint. Another type is the thermoflue chimney, made up of precast cellular units which do not require additional lining. Conventional mortar is used between each unit, and the finished chimneys can be cement washed or rendered. Living rooms without chimneys lack a focal point. Also, the heating options are severely limited and can be expensive to run. Whereas, where a Class 1 chimney has been included, any heating system may be used. These solid fuel appliances are only a few of the wide range available. With the flexibility of Class 1 chimney units, other fuels could also be used. Some of these open fires can be fitted with a back boiler, giving just domestic hot water or hot water plus 4 or 5 radiators.
There is also a wide range of room heaters with outputs from 3.5 to 14 kilowatts, providing
space heating, hot water, and heating up to 9 or 10 radiators. Finally, for larger homes, the gravity feed boilers give high efficiency with minimum attention. They are manufactured in source houses from 13 to 35 kilowatts and will provide domestic hot water and heat radiators. Including a Class 1 chimney in the design of the home gives freedom of choice of heating, both now and for the future.